Only a paladin can help you here, douchebag. Your word is the command, my lord. Why, that'd just be silly. Yes, sir. There you go, Hal.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you. We've got to get that bridge down while we're still mad.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside!
Surrender or die!
Did you have mud on that one?
We're gonna cream you!
Sacrifice to our Dark Lord! What if we just make friends instead? Me, Master. I hope we didn't hurt you too bad. Let's get inside!
Our dark army will crush you to dust! Incoming!
I hope you like dying!
Bombs away! I'm gonna blow you up! This is gonna be awesome!
The Dark Lord will triumph!
Burn, baby, burn!
Let's do high
pitch! Oh, shit!
Gee whiz, whistle bitches!
Burn, baby, burn! I'm gonna blow you up! Our lord and master calls for your head! This is gonna be awesome! Incoming! No one can take the Dark Tower!
Fucker!
Stranger Hick!
Son of a...
Looking at. Get that quick. We are the Dark Lords. Oh, you think you're hot shit?
Ah, shucks. When are we gonna catch a break? I could use some goddamn poontang right now. By the hammer of Butters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen!
finished!
Oh, I'm sorry.
That serves him right.
Gee whiz, whistle britches! Where's Whistle Britches? Got mud on that one?
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander! Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. What are you looking at?
Somebody's baking brownies. Sound up, Sergeant!
Ow! Wah, 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 wah.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Haha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
Dude, what'd you eat? You're gonna get it, Craig! This shit even things up! Douchebag! Use Nagasaki to let Ike in!
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done. Whatever. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord, Chief Assassin, and some cows!
I don't like being pushed around!
Ow.
With me!
Why fight one Krang when you can fight five? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. No more.
Just who's seeing if it works?
Why fight one Krang when you can fight five?
Come on, Clyde!
Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. Stop!
I'm making you your parents.
Douchebag, the whole world doesn't revolve around you, alright? Try to be more considerate.
Dead.
Alive. And so the party journeyed onward. You're our prisoner now, Krang. You're gonna be somebody's bitch for quite a whim. Here, climb on up! Come on, we're almost to Clyde!
Dad? What the hell are you-
you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Who could there be?
Who could it be? I mean, think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
It's on the tip of my tongue. Nope. Can't be me. I'm pretty slender, and I've never done an abortion.
It's like the answer's right in front of us, staring us in the face, but not saying a word.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises! Quick, get up there and disarm the snook! Hurry!
Oh, be careful! I might have also put some bats up there the other night!
Dude, lame! How come I have to be your buddy right now? And now we boldly go where many men have gone before.
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Maybe someone with some water can help.
Someone with some water can help.
You're forgetting your station, Commander Douchebag. I am your king.
Oh, man. Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Dude, are we really gonna go up slaves? You're what? Sparky!
boy!
Hello? Slave honey?
Please!
Better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose! Where is he?
Huh, no power.
Der Kruppi gestoßen!
Alright, let's test it.
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Let's just do this, alright?
Distance far and fast, find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might. Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late. Slow down now and see.
My anger is greater now. Hiya!
The magic hand that talks to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you win.
Kein irdischer Vorgesetzter!
Ja!
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Flying in the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks, Gerbil King. Lemmy Winks,
dude, what is the holdup?
Distance far and fast. Find his way out of a gaiman's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright. But push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
It's a good day to die. Hey, I'm lucky.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the map.
My anger is greater now.
Lies adventure, the strength still lies within. Freedom from the
by the hammer of Zeus,
you will win.
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Hiya! Hiya! Hey!
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands.
Jesus Christ!
Many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, we hold another night. Lemmy Winks, journey.
Oh, you're good at adventuring.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Hey, I think that thing there belongs to Carmen's mom. We can't get by. There's too much shit here.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Threat detected. My orders are to take you out.
To the storm at dark, neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Where is the command, my lord? This calls for a little bardic access.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Once a year, every critter holds it dear.
Jesus.
Every animal, big or small.
Air. Check
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time.
Cold.
When
so
we hear
cold.
About how Christmas only comes once a year.
Is that my oil?
Thank you.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Once a year, every critter holds it dear.
Ah.
Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens
cold.
Once
so cold.
A year.
Danger. Abortion access slit stress level critical. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip, ow. Not that, I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slick? What are you feeling?
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
It'll all be totally worth it when we get the stick back.
If you ever want to go back in, just ask.
Run.
You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness!
Clyde, back away from that stuff!
Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell?
It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah! Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Yeah.
Done.
You tried to eat it, Chef!
Insulta, Friday!
By the hammer of butters! I just... was seeing if it works!
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me.
In high sin.
I got your back, yo.
Give up! The stick gives me invincibility!
Ow! Alter Ergebenheit!
By the hammer of butters! Well, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
sorry, boss.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Chef. It's the goo that's
doing it. Children, everybody, I'm back.
Enough of this. Burn them! Burn them all! Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude! That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations!